Oh my God, you guys, it's finally happened. I set a goal 2 years ago, and finally today, I've achieved that goal. Let's go fucking fly.
Hey, it's today, it's Sunday, and Sunday means the Coliseum has no motherfucking people in it except for drone people. So we're flying the Coliseum today. We got homies driven down from Harrisburg. Do you see why I asked you now? Who's the other one? There, everybody drove down from Harrisburg. Davidge did it out of frame, so you don't get to see the fucking popper. Way to go, Davidge. You wasted that fucking one. Hope you got another. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday! It's nobody's birthday. But guess what? I'm joining Road Riot, so fuck you.
Damn, I'm such a G. It's pathetic. Here comes the big-headed nigga that's dipping. Sipping on Kovacie, goddamn, I must have the floss today. Now pimping ain't easy, but it's necessary. So I'm chasing bitches like Tom chased Jerry. I put the pedal to the floor in my.
And since I had so much fun chasing that plane the other day, we have another one I'm gonna chase. Okay, never mind. I'm not
is
chasing the wing.
Is he supposed to be ride booking?
Yeah. Wait, I put my quad in the fire to take that little video, and now it does something really weird. Check this out. Check this out. I've never seen a quad. It like spins fast, but doesn't hover. If you guys know what the fuck is wrong with this, leave it in the comments.
You should refilm all the comments are gonna be in the fire.
Why does it do that? Why does putting a quad in the fire make it do that? It's like not generating lift. Like it's spinning super fast. I tried different batteries. What the fuck? How could putting it in the fire make it do that? Please let me know below so I can know. Okay, so this quad just doesn't work. I tried putting it back in the fire because I thought maybe putting it in the fire broke it, putting it back in the fire would fix it. Putting it back in the fire did not fix it at all. Anyway, I got another quad. We'll use the other quad. Fuck it.
Stick it up your fucking ass! I'm sick of being quiet. All we want, right. We don't need excuse. All we need is pills and booze. All we need is pills and booze. All we need is pills and booze. Let's go, Star Riot! Let's go, go, Star Riot! Let's go, Star Riot! Let's go, go, Star Riot! See the cops standing there, riot shields. All I care. Pop up and get me to bumps. They'll arrest me for too long. They'll arrest me for too long. They'll arrest me for too long. Let's go, Star Riot. Let's go, go, Star Riot. Let's go, Star Riot. Let's go, go, Star Riot. I'm the joy, I'm the joy. Nothing but troubling joy. Fear the sin, run and fight. Gun, drugs, fucking streets. Gun, drugs, fucking streets. Gun, drugs, fucking streets. Let's go, Star Riot. Let's go, go, Star Riot. Let's go, Star Riot. Joy, I'm the joy, nothing but troubling joy. Fear the sin, run and fight. Gun, drugs, fucking streets. Gun, drugs, fucking streets. Gun, drugs, fucking streets. Let's go, Star Riot. Let's go, go, Star Riot. Let's go, Star Riot. Let's go, go, Star fucking Riot.
Remember when I said, hey, fuck you, I'm on Road Riot? Let me explain more. Let's go somewhere else and I'll explain what I'm talking about.
I just don't know how to start this. I've tried to start this so many times, and even before I went to go fly, I was like, here, let's do the intro. And I was like, no, let's just go fly and eat some food and I'll feel better about doing this. And now I'm sitting in the fucking parking lot of Taco Bell. Okay. 2 years ago, I started flying mini quads, and right away, I saw this little program called Rotor Riot. I was like, this is fucking sick. I'm all about Rotor Riot. These dudes are awesome. They're flying. They're doing crazy shit. Then I met everybody, and I was like, oh my God, I love all these people. They're like the coolest dudes, like pushing this fucking hobby sport forward. I want to hang out with them and film all these videos with them. I wanted to be a Rotor Riot team pilot since I found out what Rotor Riot was. Now I fuck with them. I got my motors out. I work for Quadbox. I hang out and film with Rotor Riot. But there just wasn't, I didn't feel that like team pilot goal made, you know? I set a goal to be a Rotor Riot team pilot, and then there was no team. Like, we didn't know what was going on with the team. We just got to hang out and film videos and shit. But now, 2019, team pilots, Rotor Riot fucking team pilots, Stinger Swarm, Tommy, Drew, Joshua Bardwell, Vortex, me, and Cricket FPV. Are you fucking kidding me? Me and Cricket and Vortex are the newest additions to the team. The team pilots for Rotor Riot. I don't know why. Maybe I know why, because I make videos all the time and I've been making them for 2 years, but Drew called me the other day and was like, bro, he fucked with me for like half an hour first. And he was like, we want you on the team. I see you out there doing your shit. I want you as a Rotor Riot team pilot. I myself could not be more proud, more honored. I don't know. I'm so fucking excited. Like, you made a good choice, Drew. I'm gonna fucking do y'all well. I love Rotor Riot. I love promoting it, supporting it. I love flying mini quads. I am literally obsessed. All I do in my life is fly mini quads. Everything is mini quad related. Like, and to make it, to Rotor Riot team pilot, that's literally my dream come true. A dream I didn't know I had until 2 years ago, but I didn't know about mini quads until 2 years ago. My fucking dream come true. I'm freaking out. I need to call somebody.
Hey, what's up, bro? I just told these motherfuckers we made it. I just announced it. You and me are Rotor Riot's newest team pilots. What the fuck?
I can't even fucking believe it. Like, are we like superstars?
Dude, what the fuck? I don't know. We are now. If we weren't before, we are now. Drew made a great choice. We are like the best people to pick.
Dude, I can't even believe it, bro.
Like for real. I know it's super surreal, but how do you feel? Like, you did it.
I don't even know how to feel right now.
Rotor Riot team fucking pilot, dude.
Dude, it's it. I guess now we're pro pilots.
Oh my God, does that mean we made it?
Does that do it?
Fuck, time to start acting responsible. Just kidding.
It's like we made it! How many broken quads and fucking,
I know, right?
Crying days did it take?
Yes, how many arguments like, I'm gonna go fly all day, no fuck you, you know? How much bullshit to get to this point? Here we are.
Dude, congratulations to you, my man.
Oh, well, thank you. Oh, well, thank you. No, but I'm letting these people know, so I was like, let's call Cricket, talk to him, see how he feels about it.
Bro, it's like a surreal feel. Like, I don't even really know how to actually feel right this second.
Yeah, and yeah.
I'm in awe about the whole situation, tell you the truth.
I mean, I don't know what's going to settle in, or I'm going to believe. I guess, like, when we go film another episode or some shit. I don't know. Maybe.
Yeah, that'll be it. I don't want to cry and get all sentimental on the phone with you.
I know. I made sure I was, like, I got everything out of my system before I started filming. I feel you. But I'm gonna go eat this Taco Bell, then drive home and probably cry after that. So I'm going to let you go.
Well, you have fun, you Rotor Riot pilot.
Hey, you too, Rotor Riot pilot.
Can you believe it? I'm so fucking, like, I'm happy. I'm like, good job, Botgrinder. You did some stuff. I'm so fucking happy for Cricket. That dude is backwards diving. He's fucking pushing his quads and his wallet to the limit. He, I think, out of anybody in the industry, deserves this fucking spot, man. I think Cricket, was that a product placement? I love you, HQ. I think Cricket, out of anybody in FPV, fucking deserves this shit, man. So I'm super fucking stoked for him. I'm really happy for myself. I'm still in disbelief. It's so fucking crazy. I broke a quad today, ripping, as you saw. I went, I think the SC's fucked. One quad's still good. So I'm going to charge up and I guess go rip my first packs as an official Rotor Riot team pilot. Drew, I love you so much. Thank you. I am honored to be amongst the ranks of all the other Rotor Riot pilots, current, past, present, everybody. It's so crazy to me, man. Like Cricket said, before I start crying, I'm gonna go. All right, I love you guys. Until the next video. Bye.
Let's go, Star Royale!
Let's go, Star Royale!
Let's go, Star Royale!
Let's go, Star fucking Royale!